Dramatic video has surfaced that claims to show the moments leading up to a deadly train derailment in Spain Wednesday. The video, which has been posted on YouTube, appears to be taken from a camera along the train's tracks. It shows the train rounding a curve, then careening out of control. At least 78 people were killed and 141 were injured in the crash. Spanish media is reporting that the train may have been traveling at more than twice the speed limit. All 13 carriages of the train derailed and 4 overturned. The train company said Thursday that there does not appear to have been a technical fault with the train.